there's been a lot of an employee focus too. So there's a lot of like employee retention. So I think there's a lot of information that I'm going to take back as far as different steps. I saw one that just had a whole breakdown of what they've been doing to kind of keep employees around. So I'm going to bring that back to my bosses and managers and say, hey, I think this will be awesome.